think it's fair to say that out of the three of us, Dilly really is one mean mother.
What's up?
Make some noise for the DK Massive!
Maximum respect for the grindster rhymester!
Come on, Milton Keynes!
F.A. in the house!
What the bitches?
We's behind you!
Dig it up!
Well, the world that we live in is a cruel place, and it's rough when you're old with a baggy, saggy face. Once I was cool, I was a real dudette, but still wanna hang with a younger set. I may not be as hip as I was, that's true, but I've got my own hips and that'll have to do to get me down with the kids. I am well gnarly. I'm down with the kids. Faux shizzle, mad nizzle!
We are forever young, though we're a bit low slung. We are so on the bottom, never atomic bottom, no, no, no.
You know, I work real hard to keep me fit and buff. My daily workout is...
well tough!
In jeggings and crop top, I feel real pretty. Then I walk past a shop and think,
who that old biddy?
I realise it's me. I wanna scream, but I talk to myself and says, bitch, I is ream, I is done with the kids. I am Tilt's Maze, y'all. I'm done with the kids. Rebranded as P. Dilly.
We are forever young.
Jazzled every Friday night, I get radically frazzled. Characters of South Park painted on my nails. Meet with my sisters, snort a few rails. After the box, catch some strippers. Feel a strange longing for my dressing gown and slippers. But I'm down with the kids. Man, I'm so random. I'm down with the kids. Don't diss me, alright?
We should have gone by sea. There's no such feckin' thing as a feckin' flight for 50p. Feckity, 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 feck, feck, feck. Feckity, 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 feck, feck, feck.
do it these days. Yes, even the gays, being slave to one's craft need not be a barrier if one can outsource a gestational carrier.
Dilly had the brilliant idea of posting it up on YouTube, where I'm delighted to say it's gone fungal.
I'm terribly sorry, Adele. I think you mean vinyl.
I'll show my grungy old bed with my grungy old sheets and a couple of furry old lavatory seats.
Yes, but is it art?
It's Tracy Emin's pubic hair. I built a seminal copy of a Jimmy Choo shoe, brilliantly crafted from my grandmother's poo.
Yes, but is it art?
It is, because it's not a pair.
It gets very messy.
To write a good book, a shining example of chick lit, begin with a fashion editor who drives her Audi to quick fit. She's immediately attracted to a man in a red Lamborghini, but of course she assumes he only drives it because his penis is weenie.
Stick your head between your legs and kiss your ass goodbye and yodel toodaloo. Firmly grip your ankles as you bow to face the sky. It'll change your point of view. Cheap lights, oh hearken unto me. You need it if you think a feckin' flight.